One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste and undo whatever it is you've done! And, might I add, never do it again. Well, as little further delay as possible, then.
Sindri, you okay? What happened to your head?
Are you kidding? You did this!
I did?
Yes! With your bear claws!
I didn't know!
Hey! Don't you two start up again. Can't you see my head pounding?
Well, I see that whole stop something bad from happening plan worked just like magic.
Enough.
Oh, don't rush off on our account. Just the stability of the fabric of reality at stake.
I'll try to bolster our magical defenses in case they attack again, but I suggest you hurry.
Don't bother. Tyr's gone right back to isolation.
Try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask. Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know.
Rah!
Come on, you gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears. Can your new spear knock out that piece of the wall? Looks fragile enough. Wind powers? Cool!
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised. He cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Yeah.
Look for help!
We gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
The wind from your wings. Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. But can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
It's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm Tear. Arm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Lassa Lifa. Lassa Lifa!
Almost done.
To hear too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there, made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus,
let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? Locked when the gate is up. Chain elements. Yes. Another one! Left side!
Watch your right!
Come on, you gotta stop it. This is all my fault.
Next fight may not be so easy.
I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle. Come on.
about your decision to go to Asgard. Help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. We just wanna...
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead!
Oh, yeah. Fair point! The Alpha! Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Thank you.
Not preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Multiple sigils were each. Place a few sigils on that, and then lower it back down. Did I shut up?
There.
Let's go. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Right side! It's coming! way forward. But looks like there's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Barn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Ugh!
Up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. See?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Above you, Father!
Atreus!
got it loose! Try freezing you next time! Leave us no choice! Good for now!
Thank you.
it is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door. Come on, the gate's open. Let's go before it unfreezes.
While you are gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that. Find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he?
Watch out! joint! Gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
I found you in Midgard, before Freyr attacked. You said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were...
in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. When that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what you're fierce for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there.
Hmm.
Alka. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Sigil arrows don't work on that. Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
Come to your life. I can take no chances.
Should we talk to her? To close and not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
The Mystic Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry. Distrustful. With you. Now and before.
Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior, worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh, before I started telling you where I was at night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
Cleaning the damage you got. Come back soon, yeah?